look for the bare necessities, simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities.
Hey guys, Lacquer Lockdown here. I'm going to show you how to get the look that was just up. You can see I've already taped my finger down with the blue duct tape, painter's tape, sorry. And now what I'm doing is just taking a wood stick and going along the edges of my nail so that paint doesn't seep in to those places. And then once I have that, make sure all the pieces are kind of pressed down nicely, then I'm just going to take my white polish, just regular white polish, not Konad or anything like that. And I'm going to come on top of the nail in between where I put the tape and just put down what is a fairly thick layer. I'm not worrying about being neat because I'm going to clean all that up afterwards. I just want to get down a thick coat. And you want it to be opaque. I mean, you're going over top of red, so you need to really work. Make sure you get it in there the way you want to. So next we're going to stamp the nail while that's drying. So get your Konad Plate M59 and your black special polish. We're using the bow pattern. I'm going to be creating that look. So put your black polish on the bow just like you normally would and scrape. Use the big side of the stamp and then move that out of the way. And now you just want to come right up toward the tip of your cuticle and center the bow and roll. And there you have it. So you can take the tape off of the nail that we put the stripes on. So I'm not too particular about it. I just grab it by the tip and then I just come and pull up. And there we go. And you can see it kind of came, it's still gooey, not completely dry, and that's what we want. So we can manipulate the polish a little bit if we have to. And then all you have to do is clean up the edges. Okay guys, so you can see I cleaned up that middle nail quite nicely around the edges, and now we're ready to stamp this nail since it's dry. So grab Bundle Monster Plate 8. And go ahead and put down some white special polish over the anchor and then scrape that. Oops. Grab the small side of the stamp this time. And then you sort of want to get it line up the way you want it. Lay it down and then back and forth. And voila! You are all set. So now all you have to do is put down top coat and clean up any edges that are kind of messy, and you're all done. I hope you guys like this and keep watching for more tutorials.